I made a movie like Seth Rogen, and since I came in the game, my career's on death row.